Good morning, class. Today is Friday, June 5th. Before I start the circle, we're going to do a little movement music, so just listen to the song and follow the movements I do.
Oh, fish. Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails. And they said, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. They were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses. And then they said, Wait a minute, we're fish. Got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left and they rode to the right and they rode all day and they rode all night. They rode down the hill. They came back to the rock and they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste and they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
Wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth. Let's go swimming.
Yeah, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming.
I hope you guys like that song, so now I'm going to end this video and record Morning Circle as well as story time. So stay tuned and I'll see you in a little bit.